I'm not gonna be on camera because it'll make it just easier for me to show you guys what I got this way. But before we get started, look at my nails. Look at them. And yes, I did a video showing you guys how I got this look. So I will link that video down below. But let's go ahead and get started. Let's see what all I got. So this first item is a hand pillow nail enhancement lamp. So basically, when I do other people's nails, they put their hands up here, and underneath that part is the UV light. So I thought that was cool. So I figured I went ahead and got it, and it's the UV or LED. Oh, I like it. But I hope I didn't get blue, because I don't really like the way the blue looks on the package. So let's there. Oh, that's cute. I love it. And then you just put your little nails in there under your hands. Aww. Okay.
So next, I'm happy with it.
I got some stickers. Well, I think there's, I hope. Yeah, they're stickers. They're stickers. I got these obviously for your nails, but I don't know. I just thought they were cute. I really got them because I like the lips. These lips. I don't know why. I think they're cute. I don't know. I have a feeling I didn't know it was gonna be I didn't think it was gonna be a whole sheet. I think I got it specifically for the lips, but I'm sorry. I think you have to drop these in water or something. Oh, I hate when they don't have instructions.
Okay.
Next, I got some nails. I got these because I don't have any. Well, actually, I think they're not the same color. I don't have any nails, like full cover nails, that are this color and this shape. And I just, I don't know. They feel a little. I think by the time you put like your gel polish, or if you cover them with like poly gel or something, by the time you do all that, it'll be fine. But yeah, they don't feel, I mean, don't get me wrong, they don't feel weak or anything. It's just I would feel better reinforcing them. But anyway, yeah, I got these because I like the color, and yeah, I just thought, why not? I don't have any new neutral colors nails like this, not like this. And they have nudes, I think, but not, I don't know. Child, I just wanted them. Okay, so next I got some more brushes. I don't know what kind of, oh. Ooh. This feels almost like a makeup brush. Oh, wow, that's pretty. I like, okay. Well, let me leave that open so you can see. Girl, I really was nervous for a second. I thought I did get a set of makeup brushes. Ooh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, no, that's a little sharp point, ain't it? Okay. So here's the set. I do think they're pretty. They do look like they have like fingerprints or something on them, but they're cute otherwise. I like that they're sparkly, and then they have like this, what is this, mermaid type of vibe here. But yeah, and these are to help do various designs. This one is to help blend like your ombres. I have a brush like this, but it's just not pretty. So I got this set just to have something cute. I may not ever even use these. I just think they're so pretty. Next, this is something that I really needed. It's just like an external flash drive. It's for my, obviously for my phone, so that I can record and not use up all my storage. So yeah, girl, I needed this. Next, I think I got some more of these. For those of you who don't know what these are, you're supposed to sharpen these, and they'll help you pick up little rhinestones and things as you're doing nails and place them. The one I have, I just ran it through my mechanical pencil sharpener, so it was at a point. But yeah, so this came in a pack of five. So seeing as I only have one, I was like, why not? So I grabbed a couple, or I grabbed one of these packs. Next, which I got a pen. I just thought it was pretty. Is that weird? I have a thing for like colorful pens, or like pens with different, I don't know, different color inks, different designs on them. And I have a thing for like cups. So like the travel tumblers that keep your drink super cold. I love those. I don't know what it is about them, but I love them. But anyway, I got a pen, guys. Okay, and next I got some rhinestones, but these, I don't know what the like technical name for them, but they have kind of like that mermaid vibe going on there, but they're dark, like almost like an opal. And they are iridescent, so you get the flex of the other colors in there. And the way they had them like set up in the picture is what really sold me. Like, they look so pretty on the nails that they designed on the website. So I was like, I'm gonna get these and I'm gonna try some different designs with these. But yeah, I just thought these were so pretty, and I don't usually see like the darker color rhinestones. They're always like white, you know, the white ones. But yeah, figured I'd give these a try. Next, I got some stickers, more stickers. These obviously are supposed to be kind of like gemstone-y. and you know, do various designs with them. I might encapsulate some, we'll see. But yeah, I just thought the colors and, you know, what have you, were pretty. The, are these technically jewel tone colors? I thought they were just, I don't know, I just think they're pretty. So, and then I like the little accent designs here, so I just grabbed them. Then I got some more stickers. I think I got a lot of stickers, guys, I'm not gonna lie, but I really wanted some Halloween stuff, so I thought these were cute without going overboard, you know. I don't get too far off into certain things, but yeah, I thought these were cute, and I, you know, am a fan, a Beetlejuice fan, so I was like, why not? And I just, I don't know, I think some of these are just really cute, but anywho, yeah, I grabbed some of those. So this next one, they're just charms for the nails, but girl, if I can get it open, I can show you. But they were so cute. They're little teddy bears. Aren't they cute? Oh my god. I don't even think that I wear nails long enough to put something like this on my nail, but I just think these are adorable. I don't know, the little pink. Yeah, like I would definitely have to go longer. Oh, but I want one. I might have to just go for it one time. Just one good time. These are so cute. Oh, yeah. So I got some little charms. And some little chips. I got some more sparklies. You can see they're different shapes. And these are like the classic white ones. So can't ever, I feel like you can't ever have like too many of these if you do nails. So yeah, I picked up some of these. And then of course I got more stickers. I don't know if I'm thinking ahead for Valentine's Day or what, but between the bear, teddy bears and the hearts, but I don't know, I like the pink and I like the little heart contrast. I know like I could get really good with my art and do this myself, but for the time being, you know, I wanted some stickers, so I grabbed some of those, and I like that they're purple and pink. So okay, so next, yeah, I got some drill bits, but these are the smaller ones. For, you know, getting it closer to the cuticle area, I feel like especially one like this or like this, they're really good for that, and so you don't nick your customer or yourself in my case a lot of times. But yeah, so I felt like I needed to start a little collection of the smaller ones. So as they dull down, I won't have to wait and order anymore. So yeah, I grabbed them. Next, I got some more stickers for Halloween. Again, I just think these are cute. Like, look at the little ghost face. Look at them. This makes me think of like all the memes. What's that? Those memes. I don't know. Anyway, but yeah, these I thought were just really cute. I love these so much. They're so funny to me. But yeah, just in preparation for Halloween, I figure I'll probably do a couple Halloween sets. But yeah, these are so, so cute. Just adorable. I love these. Girl, I thought they sent me an empty package. I did not know. They know good and dang on well. Come on. It's pretty though. Okay. All right. Maybe. But this is pretty. This is very pretty. I just thought I was, you know, getting a bunch of them. But yeah, this is really cute. A little mouse. I don't know. It could be like a little Christmas wreath or something. We'll see. But yeah. A charm. And then I got another brush. My intention for getting this brush was that I can either use it for when I am applying poly gel, or I can use it to like clean up some of my frenches or clean up along the cuticle line. So yeah, this would end up being like one of my cleanup brushes. So I grabbed just one random one like that. All right, so next I got some more charms. I was gonna say, it's kind of freaking me out how they keep moving on their own, but these are more like Halloween, for Halloween vibes, but they're little pirates and I guess like, what do they call it? Treasure. Uh-oh. This is broken. Oh no. But anyway, look at that. Oh, little skull hands or skeleton hands. I said so. Wow. Look at that. Oh, and it had a nerve to be pretty with the sparkles. Oh my goodness. Oh, and I gravitate towards gold, like yellow gold or like rose gold. Oof, that's my jam. But yeah, and then it has these like little ball ones, so that'll be cute to make like little shapes or something with. Oh, I'm trying to get one of the, no. The skulls. Oh, and she got a crack in her head too. She a crackhead now. Oh, I'm sorry. I think I'm bringing it too close. So we might have to show y'all the silver rabbit. Oh, but look, these charms are like not all white. Like they have little gold flecks in them too. And they're bigger. Oh, wow. Okay. But there's the bunny. He a little creepy bunny. He dead. He really did. Is he holding a knife? No, he just got his arm out. He ready to come grab somebody. Oh, he's scary. Next is another little random item that I picked up, but it is a funnel. I think, yeah, it's a funnel. And yeah, I don't know, I just felt like I needed it when I wanna I don't know, pour something. I don't want it splashing. I don't know, it just depends on what I have going on. I feel like at some point I may need it. Again, like I said, one of those random things I just picked up. I thought it was cool, I guess. One of those things better to have and not need than to need and not have. At least that's what I told myself. So yeah, that's, okay. So I got more skulls. but they have little crowns on them. They're cute. I like that they're shiny. I like that, you know, what they look like and all that, but I just wonder, like, wearing them, they're probably like a pain. Because, I mean, what are you supposed to do with nails that thick? You know? I get, I don't know. But yeah, these are cute.
All right. So next, I got more charms. These are bats.
I don't know. They're just giving Dracula, and I am here for it. I love them. They're so cute to me. I don't know. And red is my favorite color, so I think it was the red that drew me in. But yeah, these are cute. These are so cute. They're a little bad.
And here we go with this nonsense again. So I got a charm.
I just did not expect them to give me just one charm when I ordered these. But anyway, they're very pretty, very shiny. They're better qualities than some of the other ones, so I get it, but they're, you know, I just wish I had more of them. Obviously they're cute, look at that, and they are shy, like, whew, they are shiny for sure. But yeah, all
right, so here's some more stickers. But these are, I just thought they were different. They have black roses. Oh my goodness, I can't wait.
I can already see, I'm not gonna tell you what's going on in my head, but these are so cute. Oh, I love these. I absolutely love these. I can't wait to use these.
I really hope.
Yeah, and these are actual stickers. So, I don't know, these are giving me very, I don't know, it's just scary movie. This is that Harley Quinn. So what is this, Batman theme? I don't know what this one is supposed to be. Like the theme, I mean, but these are good Halloween. And then snakes and, ooh, I will not be using that one. You can go ahead and throw those ones away right now. yeah, I might just go on and throw this whole sheet away. Maybe just keep the crosses, I don't know. But yeah, the rest of these I could probably work with, you know. I don't even wanna hold that sheet, that's crazy. But anyway, yeah. missing, oh God. This sheet is scary too, but yeah, they have the little letters that spell out Halloween and everything. These are giving very scary movie. Same thing, like scary movies. Not awful, but okay. They too. So like I said, I feel like you can never have too many of these. This color, like sparkles and as many different shapes as you can get. So I just grabbed another one of those. And then I grabbed one of these brushes. You know, they're good for getting underneath your nails or doing like the top part, exfoliating really good. So I grabbed one of these. So next I got some more charms. These are more teddy bears. These are way big, they're a little bit bigger though, I feel like, but they're just gold teddy bears. And they're, ooh, you hear that? Wow. Oh, they have little stitches on them too. So, oh, these are cute. What are they? Say Coco? Aw, that's cute. I don't know if you can see that they say that, but yeah, I think they say Coco on their tummy. I don't know, I could be wrong. It could just be circles. Don't quote me. But yeah, these are very cute little gold teddy bears.
Next, I got some more charms.
Ugh. These are beautiful. Oh my God. But I don't know, how in the world do these come in like split in half? Are these for actual jewelry, I feel like? Because, girl, what? This is for jewelry. Okay, this is getting sent back.
I thought I was ordering something for nails because I definitely was looking in the nail section. And I am not the type to wear like dangly nail jewelry. Maybe something like this I could work with because it's flat. But these other two, I can't do anything with those. And then these are okay. I could do something with that, but I would have to cut that loop off. See, these are, I hate that I was excited about these. But yeah, these are for jewelry. Oh, that makes me sad. And even this, like, it would have to go on my thumb. Yeah, you can't even encapsulate nothing like this. Oh, that makes me sad. Okay, next, I got more stickers. They're just, I guess, kind of flowery, or what would you call this, paisley? I don't know what you would call this type of print here, but I just thought it was very, very pretty, and I can imagine doing a couple things. And that was the other thing, when I was looking online and I saw like how they had it decorated on the nail, like it was so cute. So that's usually what sells me all the time. I guess that's the point. But yeah, I don't know, these, I got excited when I saw them. So yeah.
All right,
more stickers. So then I got more charms, and these actually are for nails, but these are more roses. And we have clear and black. I thought that was very different. Look at that. I wonder what that's gonna look like. It's not even really clear. Now that you flip it over, it almost gives like a gray. Ooh, that's gonna be pretty. What else is in here? We got smaller roses. There's black, smaller plain black roses. Ooh, and then we got pearls. Oh my goodness. And these are like little flowers. Little flowers. Aww. These are pretty. And then looks like, some smaller flowers. Okay. So yeah, this is gorgeous. I can't wait.
All right, don't judge me.
But, I got me a little gun holster. This one is to go like, on your pants, but, and I don't have one like that. Well, now I do, but I didn't have one like this. I have a flashbang and a belly band, but I wanted one to go on my pants. So that's what I ordered. So, once I put it together, this will be in use.
Look, I got more charms.
It's a little flimsy. I'm scared. Please don't pop like. See, like the plastic. Okay. Ooh, that was scary.
But
so yeah. I don't know. Little charms. And these are cute. I really like this. I told you, it's the red. It's the red for me. This is so cute. Okay, here it is. Okay. So these are little gravestones. It looks like, yep. And then jack-o'-lanterns and skeleton fingers and different skulls. Okay. Oh, these are cute. These are real Halloween-y. I'm gonna get a lot of Halloween practice in this year. Oh, so yeah, I love that these are shiny too. Like the sparkle is everything. I'm not gonna want to sell those. Oh, okay. Yes, I will. But
and then next,
I want some more of the smaller drill bits, but these, these are flat at the end. I don't know if you can see that. But again, it should be easier to get around the cuticle. with something like this, and they're small, so as long as you're gentle, it should be okay. But yeah, and then they're all the same shape, they're just different sizes, so you know, you can find whatever works for you. And then this one, just a little bit bigger. But yeah, again, I'm building up my little drill bit collection, so
more.
Okay, so next I got some more striping brushes. This is another thing I feel like you can just not have too many of, and they're the different sizes. These are super thin, so you should be able to, or I should be able to get some really good line work in with these. But yeah, especially this one is really fine. Like, okay. All right, I got some more nail clippers. Honestly, I like that they're black, and I feel like I was due for some new nail clippers. I feel like new ones are always like super sharp and precise, but I love that these are black. Like, ugh, I don't know why. It's just doing it for me. It's the black for me. Maybe because I'm in a Halloween mood as of late, but I don't know. But yeah, I just got some more nail clippers. So next, I got more, I don't know, are these technically charms? Because they're super, like, they're not heavy or anything. But yeah, I guess you could call these charms. But yep, I got different shapes. I got some stars, shells, snowflakes, seahorses. I don't know, I must have been in a under the sea vibe. I don't know. This is not typically stuff I would go for, but all the mushrooms are cute though. But okay, I could live with it. I could work with this. And then I got more charms. These are more of the skeleton hands. I don't know. Do you need me to open these? They're silver and gold. Well, not silver, but you know, like that metal. Yeah, you could say silver. Ooh, and they also have the little sparklies on the wrist.
Oh, that's cute. Ugh,
more charms. I was really excited about these because they look jelly. Maybe something encapsulated and then put one of these on top. Oh my God. That would be so pretty. Oh, and they're different sizes. Ooh, oh my gosh. See, or do a, I can't flip it. Okay, do a set with these and like one of those teddy bears. Oh, this is cute. Oh my goodness. That's pretty. Oh, and then I got more charms. I got more of the scary bunnies. Bunny. Ooh, it looks like they tried to give him a little detail on his face too. Ooh, okay. All right, little bunny, go on back in your hole. And then more charms. These are spiders. And again, it's the red for me. It is the red for me. All right. Ooh. Here we go. And there's four of them in here. So yeah, like I said, it's the red for me, but they look so fun. I can't wait to play with these and try to, oh, and then my new brushes, I can practice doing spider webs and things like that. So yeah, I'm excited. So next I got more charms. These are more that are like the sea ones that I just showed a minute ago. Only these are hearts and they are so cute. And I don't know, once again, I feel like, am I like in preparation for Valentine's Day or something? I don't know what's going on with me, but yeah, I got little hearts. I figured again, I could probably encapsulate these or something. Okay.
Yeah.
Why would they put these like this? Anyway, okay. So these are little iridescent lip charms that I ordered. of course. Anyway, these are just, and I think they're all, yeah. Although, what is this one? Okay. Yeah. So these are all little iridescent lips. They're so cute. Oh my God. Imagine these with the hearts, the little iridescent bubble hearts. Oh my God. These would be so cute. All right, guys. That is it. Thanks so much for watching my haul. Again, I did post a video on how I did this nail look. So if you do like it, definitely go check that out. I will link it below. But other than that, I will catch you guys in the next one. Thanks so much. Bye.